it's a woman who seems to be raped in the park, and she's saying it's a hate crime. It's a Muslim girl. And we have a reporter that's hot on our tail trying to do a piece on the unit simultaneously. But he's the type of reporter who tries to beat the cops to the end, to the answer. He doesn't really help us. He's kind of like trying to solve the crime before us. You know, Alec is a friend of Mariska's. So, you know, I've been hearing Mariska talk about Alec Baldwin for a long time. They're very close friends. So it's wonderful that, you know, when she got her chance to direct, that he came on. But, you know, anytime you have a movie star, a well-respected actor like him on the show, it adds that little extra star power. Mariska is a really good director. She's fun. She keeps the set light. She knows what to tell you as an actor to make you, you know, because with a director, the object is to, in the least amount of words, guide the actor to the destination you're trying to get them to. I was worried when I heard she was going to direct, because I know the workload of directing is immense. It's hard enough to be on this show when you're in every scene. Now, add that to directing, you have to come here an hour ahead of time, leave an hour later, watch dailies every day. Then some scenes, she's not only directing, she's in the episode she's directing. So sometimes you have to direct in full hair and makeup, jump on the other side of the camera, look at playback. It's crazy. Look, I've directed a lot of things. I would never attempt to direct a show and act at the same time. First, just directing it, I wouldn't, because it's such a pressure cooker. It's so hard. You got 8 days and they're on a strict schedule. And just because you're Mariska, they don't care. They have to get this done. So they're like, you could direct, but you gotta bring it in on time and you gotta bring it in under budget just like everybody else. Add that to now I'm gonna try to be in it, and add that to the fact everybody's waiting on you maybe to mess up. So the first day I told people, they said, well, what are you gonna do, Ice? I said, well, I'm gonna try to be her least problem. I'm gonna try just not to be in the equation. Like, I'm gonna know my lines. She's not gonna have to direct me as much. I'm gonna try to be not a problem. So if anyone else is a problem, she can deal with it. But the first day she came in, she knocked it out. The second day, you know, we're in the middle of the week right now. We're really at the end of the week. She's on top of it. I'm impressed.